Yeah, absolutely. And I would say for me, it's about keeping things simple. So I am passionate about simplicity. And I just think, you know, complexity is the enemy of execution. You make things too complex and a rep doesn't use it. And so we're not trying to add all this complexity into the process. In fact, we're trying to do the opposite. We're trying to keep things as simple as possible, get what we need, but allow it to be easy. When I think about my team, our commander's intent, the thing that we focus on is we believe that the most important thing we can do is to provide the tools, the data, the motivation and support needed for reps to hit their company goals. And so if you think about that, do they have the data that they need to be successful? Do they understand the metrics? Do they have the tools? Is the tech stack in place and is it efficient?